Hi, I'm David Kuhn. The other day at Public Accounts Committee, I learned from the Department of Public Safety that they enforce 53 different laws and they get about a 65% compliance rate. But they don't track the number of prosecutions that result from violations or the number of convictions that occur. So we spend $15 million on enforcing those laws and we don't really know whether that enforcement is effective or not.